Loose at the left half wall now in the Bandit zone. Fed to the high slot. Connor James winds up. Fires! Saved by Houston.
Wallacallawa.
Further right wing to Mappin. Back to Wallacallawa. Barrels in. Put it left circle. Mick fired one just wide left of the net. Saints keeping the pressure on here. It comes to the slot. A turnaround shot. Stopped by Houston.
It out
to his own far circle. And Bears long outlet feed comes to Cockrell, who carries in left wing side. On the blue line. He'll now put it down to the right corner. Comes to Logan Mick. Flicking one back to the slot. Shoots. Scores. Landon Wallacallawa from the right hash marks on the feet in front by Logan Mick. That puck was in midair, and he baseball batted it out of midair. Did Landon Wallacallawa to give the Bandits the first goal of the 2016 final.
And a great play there by Jared Cockrell as he needs a change, but he gains it.
And knocked it to neutralize for Mikitiak, who's over the Bandit line. From the left side, centered one shot by Cox. What a sprawling stop by Garrett Houston. It'll cover
the
it
leader
up.
In the pipeline construction business. James broke his stick,
playing with a broken stick, and the ref will let him get away with it. Taken back by Fu in the right wing corner.
Back here with 5:34 left in this first period.
They stop to Murray's right, lying at this near circle. Again, Austin Hunter's the man who gets on it, but turned it over behind his own net to Malott. Centering feed off the skate of McCorry. Backhander, score! Listen to the ovation from the traveling Brooks fans as Dylan McCrory takes the feed off the forced turnover by Jeff Malott behind the Saints net, and the backhander goes top shelf to give the Bandits a 2-0 lead.
And no light from the goal judge, but that thing clearly was in. And
no question.
And Jeff Malott, on a turnover.
Mr. Thompson, who's now in the right wing corner, spin move away from Nicholson, skates to the right side of the net, to the left side, backhander, stopped by Murray, may have gone off his
mask. Byro.
Left wing Byro now is over the line, got around his man, 2-on-1, Byro shoots, and it goes off Houston's blocker, it looks like, and up. Wainwright area. Macklin Pashansky here out of Leduc, able to get it behind the Bandit net. Bandits fire it the other way. Hunter runs Fu into the far boards, who had never touched the puck. Saints take it back. Fu punches Hunter in the face, and he will get called for a penalty on that one.
Bandits
don't have a power play yet. Malott got tripped up at his own blue, still chased it down, carries in shorthanded to the right circle, cuts out in front, shoots! And a sprawling stop by Matt Murray.
But at left side, Pashansky. Put it down to the left corner. Simpson centering pass behind the back pass by Byro. Came high slot and a shot to his screen. Saved by Houston. Off the shot by Mitchell.
Quarterboards. Baird got there first. Clearance kept in. Right circle Nicholson dropped it off in the slot. Mikitiak spinning backhand shot is stopped by Garrett Houston.
Bounces it left wing side for the carry in by Brandon Byro. Got to the left circle. Got around McCarr to the left side of the net. In behind a wraparound. He fed it in front. Backhander scores.
And there's Tyler Bush. Finishing it off at the top of the crease as the Saints have cut the deficit in half exactly 5 minutes into the second period.
Hunter flung it back to McCarr mid-blue line. Now left side O'Connor winds up, fires,
hit the left post!
That post hit by Joe O'Connor.
Houston turned it over behind his own net. Byro trying to jam it in. Sprawling kick saved by Houston. Byro still jamming at it. Houston didn't ever cover.
By Holterhuis, still got a stick on the puck, but it was poked free by Bush.
Then Cockrell gets pinned before he can get to the puck. A left point shot to his screen, saved and held by Houston.
His own end wall. Put it up the near side. Wallacallawa couldn't get it out. Here's Byro. Dangles around Wallacallawa to the side of the net. Centers one timer over the net by Tyler Bush.
Corner trying to spin away from Bear. Had it poked free. Cockrell can't get it out. Nicholson top left circle. Fell. Got a backhander away from his knees and a wind wide right of the net. So the Bandits have numbers the other way. Malott right wing is over the Saints line. Got around his man to the right side of the net. Backhander stopped by Murray.
By and Fix Wolanski.
Now he'll fire it the other way. 2-on-1 Saints. Mikitiak right wing with Hunter. Mikitiak right circle. Fed in front. Hunter! Shot it in a win off of Houston.
And bench. Bandits tap it the other way. Mick flicked ahead. O'Connor 2-on-2 with Mappin. O'Connor right circle. Cuts to the slot. Shoots.
Great save by Murray.
To Holterhuis at the red. Now Hunter, who carries into the Bandit zone. Fed in front. Tipped on goal. What a stop by Houston.
Skates down to the left corner. Dropped off to Mikitiak. Skates to the left wing circle and shoots. Off a stick right on. Rebound. Shot wide right of the net.
Left wing McCorry. He's over the Saints line. Top left circle, cuts to the high slot. McCrory's got space, he shoots, he just missed the net.
Took it right back. Put it up the near side. Fix Wolanski couldn't get it out. Left circle, Lodermeier shoots, and that's off the mask of Murray. And away to the
flung free right circle, Malott, a bouncing puck. He got it left side. Wide open, Marchand shoots right on Murray.
Pashansky banked it high out to the red line, where it's dug free by the Saints and carried in onside here. It's Lucan down to the right corner, got around his man. Bottom right circle, shoots and scores. And the Saints tie it up with 3:36 to go in the third. Cusick took it back, carries in right wing, flick to the high slot. Some space for Pereira, left circle. He shoots right into Murray. He makes the save. We'll have some space here up the right wing side. Malott's cross ice feed went off a skate. Taken by Lucan in the slot. Shoots. Blocked. Rebound shot. What a stop by Houston. And it went up in the air.
Puck poke free. But Lodermeier backs him up. Skates down to the left corner. Sanders one. Bear in the slot. Shoots right into Murray.
Goes back behind the net. Farah is there for Spruce. Banner to pass. Turned over. Turnaround shot. Mappin. Stopped by Murray.
Right wing the passes to Cockrell. Turned it over at the opposing blue. Byro's got a 2-on-1. Byro right wing. Carries into the circle. Cuts side of the net. Backhanded in front. Sticked away by Garrett Houston.
So there was no shot there by the Saints. but then Baird slips and falls at the near board. Saints have a 3-on-1 down low, and the centering feed went off Cox, and he could not get a shot away.
Whoever's got it in his own zone. Drop back to McCarr. Cut it right side, Baird. Zigzags around a forechecker, then passed out to the red line. It's flung middle to Pereira, speeding in. Cuts to the left wing circle. Pereira shoots off the glove. Scores! Scores! Jesse Pereira! Bandits win, and they got a 1-0 lead in the series! Ovation in Spruce Grove as Jesse Pereira with lightning speed into the left circle of the Saints zone. The wrist shot goes off the goaltender.